100 News in depth. Howard 100 News in depth.
What are your thoughts on the verdict, the George Zimmerman trial?
I think it was a good one. George is innocent until proven guilty, and they failed to prove that he was guilty.
Scott DePace is never one to shy away from giving his opinion, especially when it goes against the grain of what everyone else is saying when it comes to the George Zimmerman verdict. Scott, a lot of people are saying that when the 911 operator told him to stop following Trayvon and he continued to follow, that made this his fault. Is he to blame for all this? What say you?
No, not at all. I mean, when somebody... Garrett tried to make the point that that person is like a cop on the phone. And, you know, no one can tell me, certainly via phone, what the hell I'm to do. If they say, yeah, you're not to pursue him, that doesn't mean he can't sort of just still, you know, keep an eye and watch what's going on. And I think that's what he said he was doing when Trayvon came after him and attacked him. I think he just simply was trying to stop the whatever was going on in the neighborhood, and he did what he did. They opened up, they started a neighborhood watch. He was part of that, and there was a law that said you can carry a gun. So all that stuff, maybe they need to rethink that stuff, but until they do, I don't think he was guilty.
Bottom line, did he do anything wrong in your opinion?
Anything's a hard thing. I